right here should be flat. This side should be flat too. Just like it. This time we can adjust the connection rod. And use my hammer handle. Just slightly push it inside. Hammer handle. We already inside. Now we can push the piston by hands forever. Alright, this is a nice tool, good quality, and I believe it's work. Larger pistons too. Well, maybe that's good for Chuck. That should be good for a truck too. I'm not sure about small engine. This engine has 2.4 liters. It's a work good. It's right here. It says from 2 inches in 1/8 to 6 inches and 7/8. So it's almost 7 inches. Nice. Good quality. An item 97709. Now we're pushing the piston from the ignition side. Make sure it's in the crank enough oil. And on the cap too. Now, see how beauty. Now, this is the key where is bearings locked. We have to put a light with a key on the connection rod. Always need use new bolts for a connection rods. And now we have to tie bolts by specification. Specification says we need tight to 15 pounds And now we have to turn both bolts to 90 degrees. Some point when we can stack this pin. Yes, it is. It's 90 degrees. That's it. This is fuel from China. It's half inch and half inch here. It's 1 mm extension for 3/8. All right. Thanks for watching.